to no challenge, I guess. At least they have the decency to come up with any musical tracks. But then again, I said like the music was the one positive of this game. So it's not like it's any new positive. That's just nostalgia pandering from someone who's played Sonic 2 who recognizes that. I mean, to be fair, that is a nice touch. Or it's a sign that, you know, your main villain has no idea what he's doing. It's one of those things. Okay, now I gotta go through the chemical plant infamous section. I'm not gonna talk about the blitz and similar. Wow, I love how they're forcing you up in case you fall. It's as if they... What a fun and cool game this is, to not have to suffer any consequences for your own mistakes. No learning curve. Christ, the fact that there was nearly an S gives me a heart attack. Now for the Metal Sonic fight. I mean, yeah, we could be here a while. I just realized we brought the wrong respondent to this. Well, time to choose this now that I have the right one on. I didn't even know you could jump before that radical showed up. But oh hey, if you've gotten to nearly 2/3 of the game with one hand, then in around an hour or so, you learn something new every day, I guess.
You can't let these things keep
rampaging
around the city.
How dare these guys have their job? Thank you. Okay. Wow, he was waiting for us. Really shows you how, like, before the events of the game, everyone had a lot of confidence. Which was a really bad idea. Like, Jesus, how am I already halfway done with this? That's right. Yeah, I'm halfway done with this. Wow. Challenge. The ring. Oh, there's the ring. They weren't even crying with that one. Please don't tell me it's just one more hand I'm done here. That would be mega embarrassing. By the way, I'm not quick stepping because I can't really press L and R with my current restrictions. Please don't tell me that's the end of this. That was the end of this. That didn't even take... That really... Like, took about just as long as one hand as it did with two. Like, was it? That only took 5 seconds longer. Jesus Christ. Oh god, now I have to play as someone with no choice. Although, hey. I just need to commit die once, and then we can go right up to... I do have my own. As long as I don't die. Remember what I was saying earlier that the physics of this game were really bad? Well, I think this may be your lucky day because... Okay, wow. Because there's a good chance I'm gonna die here. Because of the physics. I mean, this game would be so much better if, like, every level had, like, only one life on it. Well, at least now I have more than one life to do this part. Yeah, that means I have to go through that whole stage again up to that point. Useless ever since 2006.
Well, I mean, Sonic's friends are the I just realized that not being able to press the other buttons is a problem when using VR because VR beats everything. Okay. What could possibly go wrong? The fact that I couldn't do that on my first attempt was just that. Oh, so X is just to beat the game button. Sonic Dash. That's always fun. Like legit, this is just Sonic Dash. You just avoid the blocks that are coming. Nothing more to it. And just think, this is the kind of level design from two-thirds of the way into the main story. There's only three ever so slightly harder levels after this. Yeah, the main story. Is that the end of the level? Please don't. Probably it is. It's the end of the level, isn't it? Sonic Team? Losing my patience. I think the next two stages are Sonic stages, one classic and one modern. I think the classic one is first. No, apparently not. Yeah, I forgot about how there was three stages before Null Space, not four. Honestly, this reminds me of Capture the Flag. More fun than this game. I know it seems like I've been complaining a lot, but that's just because some games do deserve to be complained about. They don't deserve respect. Like The Last of Us 2. I haven't played it, but I've heard that the events betray the characters' own personalities. I blame that on input lag. You know, it makes sense that the level design in this game turned out the way it did, considering none of them worked on a new Sonic game before this one. And only... Alright then. You know, considering this is mostly automated, this means that I'm not really going that much slower than I normally would be. Did I even boost? I mean, I had some left in the meter. Okay, so I'm done with like the first third of this stage already. Oh wow, the game didn't automate it for me. If this was an Avatar stage, you bet they would have.
Even more if I wasn't on a mission. Ah!
wow, I'm so used to this game being automated, I first shot when it's not. Oh man, I'm doing terribly right now. And then again, so did the level designer of this game, so I mean, nothing too big, right? I don't even know how I failed that the first time. Oh boy, we gotta find it, don't we? I like that mechanic more if it actually hurt you. Okay. Looks like the boost will have to come to my rescue again. Oh boy. Honestly, I haven't even been using the boots that much because holding right just beats most of this game the way it is. That's my own fault. Okay, I didn't expect a homing attack to get overruled by that, but alright. Seriously, why does the music change so much when you just press the boost button? And that's the end of the level. Alright then. Well.